We need goals to drive your vision. Is that clear? Then we need targets to drive the goals. But both the goals and the targets are all functions of what? Planning. So if you don't have any plan, it doesn't matter how big your dream or vision is, or you have already planned to fail. So the beginning of success in driving your vision is proper